What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. My name is India. If you didn't know, if you do, welcome back, whichever one, you guys. So today, you guys, we are going to react to Bob Marley, Buffalo Soldiers. We're going to see if we're feeling his vibe, and then of course we're going to see if we want him to stay on this channel. And if you guys do, smash the like button. If you're new, hit that red one, you guys. Now, I do know who Bob Marley is, although I've never reacted to him. So let's get into Buffalo Soldiers. There, you guys. So Bob Marley has always been that relaxing reggae tuned vibe, you guys. I usually smoke a joint listening to Bob Marley, you guys. That's just the type of connection me and him have. So a Buffalo Soldier is basically the African Americans with the Civil War, you guys. Basically fighting for survival, fighting for black resistance. So this was a movement, Buffalo Soldier. Literally. Travel. Okay, Buffalo Soldier, dreadlock rock star. Okay, that's what he was saying. Although I have listened to this song, I've never sat down and got all the meanings and lyrics and paid attention to the lyrics, you guys. So we're gonna get some quick fun facts about Bob Marley's meaning of a Buffalo Soldier. The title of the lyrics referred to the black U.S. Regiments known as Buffalo Soldiers that fought in the Indian Wars after 1866. Marley linked their fight to fight for survivor and recast as symbols of black resistance. Let's see. Bob Marley is a reggae song written by Bob Marley and Noel King Sporty Williams, recorded by Bob Marley and the Wailers. The Wailers? It did not appear on the record until 1983, released Confrontation, when it became one of Marley's best-known songs. The title lyrics referred to the black U.S. regiments known as the Buffalo Soldiers that fought in the Indian Wars after 1866. Marley linked their fight for survival and recasting their symbols of black resistance. Okay, so you guys, so it's basically fight for survival. A song has been recorded many times by different artists. Yeah, embracing the troops where we all, bravery and fighting spirits, the duties that they had to keep traveling and fighting. So wow, you guys, so this was a movement. The genre is reggae. So let me know how you guys feel. If you guys like Bob Marley, you guys want to stay on the channel, smash like button, hit that realm, you guys. And if you guys like Buffalo Soldiers, let me know down in the comments. Let's go.